make love to you.
This is a real problem facing us today.
Shut up and fuck. And they were so wrong in their understanding.
They were so alien to the truth.
We absolutely don't want to fall into the snare of feeling sorry for ourselves.
We should keep looking. It's frustrating. I don't know. You don't know.